Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck.
I'm Greg Herbst, superintendent of Easterview School District, and I stand up for public schools because Horace Mann said it best, education is the equalizer of the conditions of men and women.
My name is Shirley Biermeyer, and I am the school nurse for the Easterview School District and American Heart Association CPR instructor. I stand up for public schools because the students I work with every day are our future. Their experiences in school help to shape the people they become.
My name is Kelly, and as a parent, I stand up for public schools because I believe in diversity of education for my kids. I, on top of their core classes, my kids get to learn about art and music, and they get to learn sportsmanship. They get to participate in things like band and plays and student government and sports, and they get to learn from a variety of teachers with a variety of passions and a variety of teaching styles, and I think that makes for a more well-rounded student.
I'm Steve O'Connell. I'm the police chief of the city of East Dubuque, and I stand up for the public school system. I'm proud of the fact that our schools recognize that it takes more than just finances from the community to make our schools successful. They reach out to the entire community and seek their support on a daily basis and get involved in the learning skills of our children, not just in academics, but sports and drama, choir, band, music. We bring them together so that they raise a foundation for our kids to be successful, not just today in school, but in their future education and in the workforce and when they graduate.